Turn off your cell phones because we don't want you doing recording. We don't want you getting in trouble. So. But welcome. We're the San Antonio Symphonic Band. As those of you that have programs can see, the first selection was the Gallant Seventh. But it's not about the 7th Cavalry. It was written for the 7th Infantry Regiment of the New York National Guard. So 1922. It was only because Sousa liked the bandmaster there. So our next selection, Chorale and Alleluia, by Howard Hanson, was his first work ever for a wind ensemble. And it was premiered at the American Bandmasters Association, as my son likes to say, the last century.
Thank you.
Out of curiosity, how many of you have ever been to any of our concerts before? Let me rephrase that. How many of you, is this your first occasion hearing the band? Welcome. So since you admitted it, we won't block your car. You will leave. No, welcome. We welcome all of you. It's come out on a kind of a misty, rainy night on Friday. The only good thing is it's all reruns and nobody watches the Olympics anymore anyway. So, having said that, this next selection, Liberty, is by a composer out of New York, upstate New York, who's done a lot of film work. He does a lot of orchestrations in Hollywood. He's an extremely fine composer. His name is Roberto Vilante, and this is called Liberty.
Thank you.
this next piece by, sounds like it's going to be really heavy because it's by a guy named Shostakovich. But he also wrote some nice jazz suites. Some of his symphonies, they're great. This is kind of a fun piece. This particular arrangement was done by Hunsberger. It was called Folk Festival, and it was in a movie called The Gadfly. I know you all went to see it, right? It's a fun piece. Catch my breath. That's a fun piece. And once again, stand up. You guys did a wonderful job there. Shirley? Henry? Samantha? Can I have my coffee now? Thank you. No, I didn't. Paso Dobles. Could be a dance. Some people think it's like a march. Supposedly, sometimes it's used for the entrance of the Matadores and everybody as they're coming into the bullring. But if they're played correctly, they don't play them too quickly, because I've never seen a Matador run into the bullring. to duke it out with the bull. So that's a little more stately when they come in. Gerona is a portion that is located in Catalonia, but there's Spanish and then there's Catalan. So they like to say Gerona, but we'll go with Gerona. Is there anybody here who's not familiar with The King and I? Good. How about Anna and the King of Siam? Anyway, this particular musical is actually based on a book, Anna and the King of Siam, which is actually based on a true story. So enjoy the music. And after this selection, there'll be an intermission, and we invite you to patronize the snack bar. Enjoy it.